I messaged Woodbeast back and forth, and apparently he's upset with me. I apparently had said something that he took personal, and he was mad at me, so it was not my intention, it was not the way I intended it. I tried to explain that to him, but I don't know. It is what it is, so. He's butthurt right now, and I understand that. I'm sorry that happened, but it, you know, he misinterpreted things and took it the wrong way, so.
Another one bites the dust.